everybody, nice to see you again. Yeah, in previous video we talk about present perfect. Yeah. Positive, negative, question and the use of present perfect. So today we move to practice about it. Let's have a look on the board. Positive form, subject plus have or has, yeah, short form apostrophe ve apostrophe s short form plus là what, plus verb 3 plus participle plus of object, yeah. Okay, negative subject plus have not or haven't. Have not or haven't plus has not or hasn't. Say past participle, yeah. Plus of object. Question. Have or has plus subject plus verb 3 or participle plus object. The third is question mark. Look at A. Use short forms. I've seen she's gone. Yes. Short form apostrophe ve or apostrophe s, yeah. It came from have or has, yeah. Look at here, apostrophe ve apostrophe s, yeah. Apostrophe ve is come from have and apostrophe s come from has. Okay, again, use short forms. I'm seen, she's gone of the present perfect to make positive sentences. Okay, look at this. He lose his passport. He is subject, yeah. And then his is main verb here. So, look at this sentence again. Subject, verb, object. So it's a positive sentence. So look at this. Subject plus have apostrophe e plus verb 3 plus object. Okay, so for this state. For this exercise, ask us to write in short form. Yeah, so we focus on apostrophe ve, yeah, apostrophe e or apostrophe s. Yeah, so he short form. Yeah, he has. Yeah, he has short form. He has apostrophe s. Yeah, his lost. Yeah, lose. Infinitive, participle, lost, and participle, lost. He's lost his passport. Again, he's lost his passport. We finish our work. We, yeah, subject we. So need auxiliary verb have, yeah. The short form we, yeah, we finish is a regular verb, so the end is ed, yeah. Finished our work, full stop. They buy a new house, yeah. They need auxiliary have, yeah. Apostrophe Dev, buy, bought. B-O-U-G-A-T. Yeah, buy, bought, bought. Yeah. Are you have? Visit New York 5 times. Yeah. I need auxiliary verb have. Yeah. Apostrophe E. Short for I visit. Yeah. Visit is a regular verb. Need ED. Visited. Yeah. Visited. I visited New York 5 times. Again, I visited New York 5 times. And they go to the cinema. Yeah. And they have. Yeah. They need auxiliary have. Short form of have is apostrophe E. Yeah. And they have go. Go when gone. Yeah. Verb 3 or participle gone. G-O-N-N-E. Gone. To the cinema. Okay. Number 2B. Use short forms to make negative or present perfect sentences. Yes. Short form negative. This is the short form negative. Subject là have not, haven't. Yes. Short form has not, hasn't. Plus. Has not yet here, has not again. Has not a hasn't. Number 3, verb have participle, yeah? Plus object. So, look at this. Subject is she, yeah? She not see her sister. She not see. She, the subject, need auxiliary verb. Has not. Change to hasn't, yeah? She hasn't. She hasn't seen, yeah. Seen. She hasn't seen her sister. I not do any homework this week. I not do, yeah. Look at this. I have not. I haven't. I haven't do did that, yeah? Verb 3. I have not done any homework. This week. Okay, the next, they not phone the doctor today. They need auxiliary verb. Hi. They haven't phone. Phone is a regular verb. So need at the end, yeah? They haven't phoned the doctor. You not take any photographs. You haven't, yeah? Have not, haven't taken, yeah? Taken. You haven't taken any photographs. He not make any mistake. Yeah, He needs a sorry. He needs auxiliary verb. Has not. Hasn't. He hasn't. Yeah, he hasn't. Has not. Hasn't. Make. Past participle of verb 3 is made. Yeah, he hasn't made any. Any mistake? We need haven't. We haven't watched. Watch is a regular verb, so we put ed at the end. We haven't watched any television. Today. Write questions of present perfect by using the words below. Here, this word below. So look at this, right question. So we have to review about the form in question. Have, has, plus subject, plus verb 3, plus object, plus past, plus dot dot, plus question mark. Yeah. Verb 3, or we can say past participle. Yeah, verb 3 or participle is the same, yeah. So we have subject, verb, object. So to make question, we have to write and or has. Look at P, subject P, so need auxiliary has. Has he book? Book is regular verb, so need is ed. The telephone. Oh, sorry, the hotel. Has he booked the hotel? He invited him. Oh, sorry, she. Again, she need auxiliary has. Has she invited, a regular verb, yeah. Invited Tim and look at the map, yeah. Jen is the present singular, I, she, yeah, like she. So the beginning is has, yes, literally has. Has Jane look, yeah. Look is a regular verb again, yeah. Need is look at the map. Question mark. They pack their suitcase. They have. Have they P-A-C-K, pack. Packed, E-D, regular verb. They pack their suitcase. We check the timetable, yes. We need have. Have we checked, yeah, check ed. Have we checked the timetable? borrow a guidebook. Yes, Smith is a third person singular. So need auxiliary has Smith borrow. Yeah. Borrow ed. Has Smith borrowed a guidebook? I buy a ticket. Yes, I need auxiliary have. Buy is a irregular verb. Bought. Yeah, I have bought a ticket. He choose his clothes. Has he chosen his clothes? Okay, again now. Has he booked the hotel? So the answer can say yes, he has. No, he hasn't. Has she invited him? Yes, she has. No, she hasn't. Has Jane looked at the map? Yes, she has. No, she hasn't. Have they packed their suitcase? Yes, they have. No, they haven't yet. Have we checked the timetable? Yes. We have. No, we haven't yet. Has Smith borrowed a guidebook? Yes, he has. No, he hasn't yet. Has I bought a ticket? Yes, I have. No, I haven't. Yes. Answer 2. Yeah. Yes or no is up to you. Has he chosen his clothes? Yes, he has. No, he hasn't. Yeah. It's all for my expansion in exercise about present perfect tense. Yeah. Yes. I'm sorry in my explanation has mistake. Yeah. And my video, help subscribe my channel, like and share my video. Thank you. Goodbye. See you next time.